Well, you definitely hear the 18th hole well before you see it. Just try to set ourselves up, and the nerves are definitely kicking in as we're getting closer and closer to hitting that final approach shot where you know you're gonna get a whole lot of eyeballs, and it feels a little bit like being on the PGA Tour for a moment, knowing full well you're either gonna get cheered or booed.